Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. Alongside me is Andy Townsend. This is a qualifying game, a World Cup stepping stone.
It certainly is, Clive. Good to be with you here. Looking forward to this one.
Stadium here is decked in sunshine, not a cloud in the sky.
Yeah, beautiful day for the beautiful game.
The match is preceded by the anthems of Oman and Myanmar. No denying the glamour and glitter of football's great international club competitions these days, but the FIFA World Cup remains the pinnacle of the game, and all of these qualifying matches really matter to those involved, both on and off the field.
Yep, and there's so much at stake. So these players have got to perform today. They know what lies ahead.
Gets the nod from both of his assistants, and we are underway. Mubarak. They have to fight for possession. Mubarak. Here. And he's just wide of the post.
Ooh, that was a good hit, Clive. A relieved man between the sticks there.
He wanted that ball. He wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Bashir. Didn't take enough care with the pass, straight out. Hanging about with the throw, were they? Soe. Lin. Coco Cha. Soe. Kailani.
Well, he's just given them the ball back. Throw in. Very loose.
Not wasting any time over the throw. Soe. Amukaini. Bashir. Mubarak. Saleh.
Nice football.
Mubarak. Al-Hassani.
Chance to cross.
Mubarak.
Got a chance. Full marks to the keeper. Made sure the ball's stuck.
Saleh, Mubarak,
great tackle there,
needs to be strong on the ball,
ref hasn't penalised him, he's playing advantage,
Mubarak, Al-Hassani,
good position here. Maybe a chance. Can't find a way through.
Mubarak. Adelaini. Bashir.
Does have to fall to his right. Might have a chance. And they lose it out wide.
Mubarak. Coco.
Off they go, back to the dressing rooms with the score at 0-0.
Well, that's been an interesting 45 minutes, and if it ends up no score, tell you what, the away team will be delighted. If you can keep clean sheets away from home in these qualifiers, you're in business.
Ready to go again, are we? Yes, we're underway.
Al-Hosni. Mubarak. Did well to cut that out. Good interception.
Not easy to break down.
Adelaini.
Got a bad strike. Oh, no! Well, that could have made all the difference. What a chance!
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level you're expecting to test the goalkeeper from there.
Lynn. You know, I was really looking forward to this one, but it just hasn't taken off somehow.
The midfield's just a slog out there, Clive.
Flags up, he's offside, didn't time the run.
That run was far too blatant, he's just not going to get in like that.
substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game. They've got men over on the right. Chance maybe. Cross, no problem for the goalkeeper. Saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. Nkoko. Making sure they keep the ball. Kinmaluin. Nkoko. Needs to keep possession here. Xu Hangwen. So Wanyang. Al-Hassani. Read that well, smart interception. Nkoko. Lin. What a chance! That's good pressure from the defender, forced him to run it out. Now, they've managed to win a corner. Both managers looking to change things, substitutions galore. Desperate defending. Mubarak. He's had a go. Good tackle now. Who's available? Coco. Possession has been given up here. Hardan. The man on the ball has got plenty of support. Mubarak. Jan Pink. Xu Hangwen. They're on the same wavelength there. Kailani. What can he do here? Chance to knock it in. Could be dangerous. And the keeper's there to deal with the cross. Xu Hangwen. Got to keep control of the ball. Ashir. Well, that's a great place to win it. positions here. Ardan. Who's on the end of this? Rather anxious clearance. Chance to score. They had to defend for their lives there. It's intense pressure, but they couldn't find a way through. Now, there's a flag up here, and is that offside? It is. Well, they're not at all happy about that, and no wonder. So a multiple substitution there. Minutes, and there is nothing to separate these two, still level pegging.